everybody. My name is Vinay Jacob John, and you are all welcome to my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. Today we are going to read from the Holy Bible, from the book of Isaiah in the Old Testament. Isaiah 53 verse 5. But Jesus was wounded for our transgressions, Jesus was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon Jesus, and with Jesus Christ of Nazareth stripes we are healed. Let us also go to the book of Acts, chapter 3, in the New Testament of the Holy Bible. Acts chapter 3, verse 6. Then Peter said, Silver and gold have I none, but such as I have give I thee. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, rise up and walk. And Peter took the lame man by the right hand and lifted the lame man up. And immediately the lame man's feet and ankle bones received strength, and the lame man, no longer lame man, leaping up stood and walked, and entered with them into the temple, walking and leaping and praising God. And all the people saw him walking and praising God and were amazed. And then Peter told the people, verse 13, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, the God of Jacob, the God of our fathers, has glorified our Holy Father, Jehovah Jireh's Son, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Verse 16, and in Jesus' name, through faith in Jesus' name, this man has been made strong, whom ye see and know. Yes, the faith which is by Jesus Christ of Nazareth has given this man perfect soundness in the presence of you all. Let us also turn to 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 24. Jesus Christ of Nazareth himself bare our sins in Jesus Christ of Nazareth's own body on the tree, that we, being dead to sins, should live unto righteousness. By Jesus Christ of Nazareth's stripes we were healed. Thank you everybody for visiting my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. I am Vinay Jacob John, and Jesus loves us all, and Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.